protein in the urine. Normally, the kidneys filter waste products and excess fluid from the blood, while keeping essential proteins in the body. However, in early stages of kidney disease, the filtering system can become damaged, allowing protein to leak into the urine. This condition is called proteinuria and is often one of the first signs of kidney damage.